I won't be using the cart anymore.
Ha ha! Kate Walker! The ivory's ours. You blubbery belly hog! Don't come this way! Can't you see you're too heavy?
I have to melt this ice. That dog does exactly as it pleases. Down, boy! You're scaring the poor beaver. Big forest and so little dry wood. Hey, there's some kind of house at the bottom of the falls. Hey, Yuki! Come back here! That dog really needs a leash.
3:30. What the hell is he doing out there? Ah, Canton. Where have you been? I've got better things to do than wait for phone calls.
I'm in the boonies, Mr. Martin. But things are looking good. I've got good reason to believe that Kate Walker is right here in this village, or at least in the immediate vicinity.
Find her, Canton. Bring her back. Whatever you have to do, but bring her back here, understand?
Your money's on me, Martin.
With a knot like that, I'll never untie it. I can't reach the branch. Hello?
Kate. Katie Munchkin, it's your mother.
Mother!
Oh, I've been worried to Valium, Munchkin. When are you going to stop this gallivanting? You know your boss is looking everywhere for you.
I'm not coming home, Mom.
Katie, this isn't what you set out to do in life. You know that.
Things change, Mom. Things have changed.
Oh, my Lord. Katie, have you gone completely mad?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
My God, Kate.
Bye, Mom. Now what? You got cold paws? You don't want to go outside? Look, just get in. Whoa! This bear sure looks hungry. This bear sure looks hungry. I'd better close the door with that bear on the prowl. bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh? That's all I needed. This nitwit is a fussy eater. Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh? He's in Yuki Heaven, his favorite meal. That's too far. No way am I gonna jump that far. If I'm going to get over this chasm, there's only one solution. Let's just hope this thing holds. Hey, Yuki! Come back here! Well, I'm definitely going to have difficulty going back on myself now. Yuki boy, stay! Hey, Yuki, leave that bird alone. That animal is a force of nature. Hey, Yuki! You naughty pup! How do you expect me to... What? Hey!
You got the pooch, Bravo. Now let's get the Yankee Doodle.
Hey, little Yuki! Back to the train! Quick!
You missed her, you goop. She's still there and the pooch is on the loose. Fling another rock and let's finish it off for good.
She gonna have head hurt bad.
That's the point, Cluckhead. It's our ivory she's after. Your ivory, Igor. Quick! Grab that stone and zing! Go! Go!
Get to that first foothold. It's much too high up. Wow. I never thought I'd do this in my life.
Sorry, Marston, the fish got away. She's slippery. Listen, you have to understand, Mr. Marston. She's holding all the cards. And she's in cahoots with some of the locals.
Kenton, you've put me in an extremely uncomfortable situation. Kate's family are getting anxious. Trouble is all our middle names if you don't bag the girl.
This ain't no Manhattan turkey shoot, Mr. Marston. The only way forward is on horseback, across the snow. There's this village, and after that, there's nothing. She's gone off her nut.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna risk climbing back down there. The train is really too far away. Wake up! Hey! Wake up! No way of getting through. With those earphones on, he'll never hear me. No way of getting through. With those earphones on, he'll never hear me. Hans was on the back of that sled. I've got to find a way of getting back to the train quickly if I'm going to catch them. Boris. Boris, can you receive me? Kate Walker here. Wake up, Boris. Wake up.
Hey, stop looking my... Where am I? What am I doing here? Get me down from here.
Undo your straps.
My straps? Oh yeah, of course. I'll just tuck this thong and...
I hope you haven't hurt yourself. No point doing that. Boris!
Ah, Kate Walker. My flying wing is kaput. Totally dinged.
Poor Boris. Your flying wing's in a sorry state.
But I've flown among the stars, Kate Walker. Not many men can say so much.
Hans Varlberg has been kidnapped.
What did you say?
Two hoodlums have kidnapped Hans Varlberg. I'm chasing after them.
Poor Mr. Varlberg. I'm sorry to say, I don't think I can be of much use.
I understand. I've got to catch those felons come what may. Hans's health is no great shakes, you understand?
It would be a pleasure to help you, Kate Walker, but I'm not too sure how.
My train is at the bottom of the mountain. I've got no other way of getting down there.
And my flying wing's at the mender's. Kind of... landing's always been my weak point.
You're sure that I really can't use your flying wing?
Too damn sure. I knew flying would be irksome, so I flicked the switch and ping! Ejection. Maybe there's a way of using the co-pilot ejector seat. But you're going to have to slip her into manual control mode.
I'm going to find a way to activate the ejector seat.
Okay. I'll stay here, just in case.
I didn't think I'd see you again, Boris, I must say.
Lady Fortune's one fickle dame, Kate Walker.
Boris, could you help me to use the manual control system for the ejector seat in your flying wing?
You find the direction on your target and enter the coordinates. I'm sorry to say the radar's on the WAP.
What do I have to do to use the ejector seat?
Find the exact direction of your train and enter the coordinates in the system.
See you again, Boris.
Good luck, honey pie. Nyet, nyet, comrade. Those coordinates will send you straight into the cliff.
Bang on target, Kate Walker. You'll land right in the dining car. Let me help you with those straps.
Get my number.
No matter. Miss Walker, I'm calling you because a gentleman came to see me, an American detective. He asked me a lot of questions about you, about the train, and your friend, Mr. Warren. Naturally, I told him nothing about it.
Colonel, you have to slow this man down any way you can.
We are in Russia. And when snow sets in, time starts moving very slowly. It'll be a miracle if this man ever finds you, Miss Walker.
Thank you, Colonel. Oscar, are you all right? It's me, Kate. Kate Walker.
Greetings, ma'am.
Pull yourself together. We've got to find Hans on the
Hans? Hans Vorarlberg?
Yes, Oscar. Hans. Let's make tracks. We've got maybe one chance left to catch those bandits.
I don't think my utility levels are very high right now, Kate Walker.
But there must be some way of making you right.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I saw Hans stretched out on a sled being pulled by a snowbike. Ivan and Igor kidnapped him.
I am sorry I was unable to assist, Kate Walker. I attempted to interject, but the fat brute applied a punch to me, and I found myself in the snow.
You did all you could. Now we've got to do what we can to catch them. We absolutely must catch those two creeps.
I would gladly help you, Kate Walker, but I fear I am less than functioning.
You feeling a little better, Oscar?
Not really. I'm frozen, Kate Walker.
Yeah, I bet. But you'll warm up. Don't you worry.
The cold has paralyzed my wheel work, Kate Walker.
I hope that the collapse of the bridge hasn't damaged the locomotive too badly.
I fear the worst, Kate Walker.
I'll be back here right away.
I'll be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
Oscar, are you all right?
I feel a little rusty, Kate Walker.
Oscar, try a little bit. We're not going to get out of this mess just by hanging around.
Kate Walker, my mechanical system has not been designed for long periods in the snow. I fear I will not be able to drive my locomotive.
You feeling better?
No, Kate Walker.
We're going to find some way of setting you straight. I'm going to try to find something to help you. Try and warm yourself up. I'll be right back.
I hope so, Kate Walker.
I'll be back here right away.
I'll be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
all these controls. Nothing works without the key. This train's useless without its driver.
Hello. I'm going away.
Mom's not at home. She'd have never understood why I'm still here anyway.
You have reached Marson and Lormont Associates. All our lines are busy at the moment. Please try again later.
Why do I even keep trying this number? That's odd. Looks like some sort of panel. Let's see.
Now that is a relief. Thank you, Kate Walker. Now, if you will kindly take your place in the passenger car, I can carry on.
Oscar?
Kate Walker, you are making us lose precious time. Do you have frozen articulations?
No.
Then climb back in the train as quickly as possible. We have to catch those rogues.
Hi, Oscar?
Yes, Kate Walker?
No change, Oscar?
My gear systems and articulations are functioning like a dream, thank you. And you, Kate Walker, how are your functions?
Nothing too complicated, Oscar. I'll manage.
You sound so far...
I'm not very far away, Oscar. I'll come and talk to... Oscar, what's going on?
We cannot continue our journey, Kate Walker. The passenger car is stuck. That's what happens when amateurs manhandle my engine.
What are we going to do?
There's an uncoupling system on the car. I'm going to open the access panel on the locomotive. Call me when you find it. Once the panel is open, you will just have to activate the mechanism to unhitch the car.
So we're going to leave this car and everything in it behind us?
This is a sacrifice we must make, Kate Walker. Regrettable, I know.
Okay, I'm off then. Wait for me before you set off again, okay?
I will never leave without you, Kate Walker.
Oscar?
Why are you dawdling, Kate Walker? Go and attend to the train uncoupling system.
Okay, I'm on the job. There's no way I can get to the mechanism without somehow keeping this panel open.
Kate Walker?
Oscar, I'm in position.
Very well, Kate Walker. I will trigger the mechanism to open the panel. And you must activate the mechanism to unhitch the car. Agreed?
Roger that, Oscar.
Is it really Kate Walker we're chasing here, sir?
You're pissing me off, John. What are you trying to say?
Kate Walker, the lawyer. The one with the brilliant career prospects. That Kate Walker's dead. We're chasing some other kid. Someone we don't know anymore.
I've got the family on my back every day, John. Kate Walker's gotta come home.